A new cabin is available to rent at McCormick's Creek State Park in Owen County. It's called the Sunset Cabin, and it's available for reservations starting at noon tomorrow. The 1,400-square-foot cabin has a fully accessible entrance on the first floor. It sleeps 8 people and is air-conditioned and heated. So it's available for use year-round. Reservations can be made up to a year in advance for this and all other Indiana State Park cabins. For more information, just go to camp.in.gov.